Sisters.
Thank you.
she's older.
Hopefully it starts melting.
And there's a surprise at the end of this video as well.
I wish you guys could see.
Like
this
I did tell you in the last one. Yeah, keep that people like this. Keep that class B, and he's wearing his borrow shirt. So we're both in the same group. That's how I know.
Okay, so pretty much.
Yeah.
That means she never lost any money at all. retard disabled for this video.
Thank you.
shirt
don't
says,
mind Lucky. He's just
on the front of my shirt too.
Hold on.
So
well, my dog's still barking, but he's barking in a better place now. What brings us back down here?
We'll be right back. have a lot of like effects, which I used to love. Here's a close-up look. So if you couldn't see it, that'll be the end of today's show.
Did some research, Kiki, and there's still, wait, come back, listen to me, sit down. There's still over 57 people that are watching this that are not subscribed. Can you please tell them again?
If you don't subscribe, Tanner, I will poop all over your bed.
Thank you, I know, it's ridiculous. Listen, hey,
here, take her out of the house.
Yeah, come up here, Kiki. Last time you did that for me, though, like, so many people subscribed, so I just want to say thank you. Guys, if you don't want to subscribe for me, subscribe for Kiki.
Oh, that you did okay.
Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to another video. So I got a ton of comments on my last video basically saying, I wanted to explain this really quick. So my house is basically in escrow right now. Buyers have about 30 days until they actually move into my house, which is why we have a couple of weeks to go house shopping before I actually have to decide. So I will be gone, but just not yet. I'm not moving yet. Guys, social distancing. That's better. Good job. We just looked at a couple of houses. Everybody loved number 5. Number 5 definitely was the best of the day. Today, we're going again because I still didn't find a house that I was entirely happy with. We're gonna go look at some more houses, and I'm gonna need your guys' help. I need your opinion. If you see any houses that are better than number 5 from the last video, comment down below. I love going to shop for houses when it's actually a house that I'm potentially going to move into. Kiki, tell them again.
If you don't subscribe, I swear to God, I'm gonna take you on a walk.
It's not that serious. Kiki, it's not that deep, alright?
Come on, Kiki. What you made of? She's just chilling. Why? Do something. Do something. That Kiki is there.
Yeah. I think for what it is very reasonable. Look at this neighborhood.
It was the thing we talked about.
Through it.
High hopes already, high hopes. Also, this time we brought along Lindsay.
You guys haven't seen me in a
while. So Lindsay's gonna help us pick up the house. Give us a different perspective. 3, 4. Already look around. This is the entrance to the house. I like this. It's a gated community.
4-car garage.
4-car garage.
Also, you can see the background.
I'm
doing it up. Go.
I heard a long time ago that this is bad.
Train plays great.
Just
what?
Nothing. Oh, wait a second. Right, I'm just gonna have to quickly take this phone call. Sorry, guys. I'll be back in a second.
Don't touch anything, okay?
Wow. Is he...
You gone?
Perfect. I'm just gonna leave the sword here because that doesn't interest me, to be honest. What interests me is, what is that? Oh man, what is wrong with Grim? Is that your name? You have no flesh or fur or skin. It's kind of cute, I guess. And this guy just looks amazing. The size is incredible. You must have some gadgets around here, dude. If you're a doctor and you have a lab, you must have some gadgets. Nothing with a laptop. What about... Uh-oh! Flamethrower, plasma cannon, and... Is that a rocket launcher? Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness, is he... Still outside. Awesome. Right then, let's get going on this. What's this right here? Oh! Oh! Wow, this is amazing. Whoa! This is amazing. Look at this! Oh man, oh no. The dog's on fire. Surely he'll be okay, right? He's just like, he's a bone. You okay? Probably you okay. He looks okay. What about you, sir? You gonna be okay? It looks like he's gonna be okay. What about this? What does this even do? Ow! Does that hurt me? What even? Oh, dude. Oh, no. Don't tell anyone about this, little grim dog. Don't tell anyone. Surely this is a rocket launcher. Surely. Is this a rocket launcher? Oh! That's definitely a rocket launcher. Oh, man. This game's cooler than I thought it was. Look at this! Oh, that's incredible! I'll be back in a sec. I just need to go to the...
This is not the screen I left you on.
What have you been doing? Grim, what's even happened here? What on earth? Where did you get these weapons from? Grim, what's been going on here? Oh my goodness, where's Traora gone? What have you been up to? He said he was my good at Minecraft, yet he's managed to explode holes in the testing chamber. And the blocks have all fallen down. What is even going on here? Traora, you here? How did you get over there? Oh my goodness, what's going on? Traora, you need to tell me what's going on. What's going on, buddy? Yeah, I know. He is an absolute nightmare. I'll be back in a sec. I need to come back here. Hey! Hey, what did you do? What did you do? Anything, I swear. I swear, leave me here right now. What is wrong with you?
It's reacting. It's actually trying to explode. It's actually, oh! You see the place that's sort of coming off? I'm so surprised. Oh, it's so busy. Okay, I just put like an initial full cup in, so I'm gonna put another mint in, and I'm gonna see if it actually reacts. So I'm gonna probably do two. I have two more hands. Come on. Okay. Oh my gosh, it's so busy! Okay, I hope this sprite does not touch. Thank you. it's too far to do that. So, drink it.
No, hold on.
Sort of good challenge, sort of bad. So bye.
And welcome to News on a Budget. Today we're going to be talking about kids. So cats and dogs raining from.
Of the viewers not subscribing? Dude, I'll walk over here. I know, you would think after all these. Yeah, I know. You clearly see her being emotionally affected by this. House shopping, part 3. Lindsay's back in the house, and this time, special guest. Lindsay's boyfriend.